Well, I had a great time with Clyde. Now it's time for me to go home so I can watch some TV.
Hello, Lincoln Lame.
Ashit, here we go again. What do you want, Chandler?
Give me your money.
What? I don't have any money. Now leave me alone.
Nonsense. Give me your money right now, or else I will give you a wedgie.
And may I ask, why?
None of your business. Give me whatever you have in your wallet now.
First of all, I'm broke. Second of all, you are not robbing me for no reason. And third of all, why don't you get a job, just like everyone else?
Oh, trying to be a smart guy, huh? Let me help you out with that.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, let go of me now.
Not until you give me your money.
For the last freaking time, I'm broke. Now get your filthy hands off of me now, or else I will kick you in the face.
Never.
That's it. You ask for it.
Hey, stop right there. Chandler, put Lincoln down right now.
Care to explain what you were doing to Lincoln Loud?
Me and him were, just, playing around.
I'll tell you guys what happened. When I was on my way home from Clyde's house, he was trying to rob me for money, which I kept telling him that I do not have no cash on me. So, he stupidly grabbed me, and still wanted me to give him money, for absolutely no reason. I was gonna kick him in the face for that.
Chandler, is this true?
And, it better not be a lie, because if you are lying to our faces, we are so going to beat you up.
Okay, I did it. I was trying to rob Lincoln for his money, because I need lunch money to go buy myself something. I keep asking my parents for cash, but they refuse.
Oh, so that's what this is all about. Lunch money? You was trying to rob me, all because you wanted something to eat?
Let me tell you something. If you really want money, this is your opportunity to find yourself a job, because if you succeed, you can buy anything you ever wanted. Robbing people is never the answer. They do their own thing, and you do yours.
Especially when you are asking for money from other people and your parents. It's going to be an automatic no. And you want to know why? Because you are Chandler McCann, the same jerk. That's why people will never like, love, and care about you at all, until you learn your lesson.
He's got a point there. Why would anybody would give you money for jerks like you? You got a lot to learn about life. If you don't do that, it will crash down on your head anytime.
Now, I hope that lecture we gave you is worth it. If you really wanted something to eat, ask your parents to cook you something that's in your house.
Okay, fine. I get it. I'm going home now to ask my parents to fix me something. Goodbye, losers.
Hold on a minute. One more thing.
Yes.
Don't you ever try to rob me again. If you do that one more time, I'm getting my sisters and my friends to put you in a hospital. Now get out of my face. Hey Ash Ketchum and Ben 10. Thank you guys for saving me from Chandler. I owe you guys one.
You're very welcome, Lincoln. I hope he finally learns his lesson soon enough.
So, now that's taken care of. How would you like if me and Ash can take you to your house right now?
Sounds like a great idea. Let's go.
Lincoln, where have you been? We were so worried about you.
Yeah, what took you so long? You were supposed to be home from Clyde's house already.
What happened to you, and why is Ben 10 and Ash Ketchum here with you?
We caught Chandler bothering Lincoln once again, while he was on his way home to you guys. Chandler was trying to rob Lincoln over some money, when Lincoln didn't have anything.
I kept telling him that I do not have any money at all, so, he retardedly grabbed me, while he was being so desperate about lunch money. Yeah, that's right, lunch money.
Oh my god. I can't believe that happened to you.
Man, Chandler has gone too far with you. His nonsense just doesn't stop for once.
Yeah, dude. We are so sorry that Chandler kept bothering you.
Yeah, it was not your fault that you made it home late.
Yeah, we were just worried about you.
It's okay, girls. Not to worry. Ash Ketchum and Benton saved my life from Chandler, and they dropped me off to you guys for my safety.
Wow, really?
Lincoln, that's so great to hear. Ash Ketchum and Benton, thank you so much for rescuing our brother from Chandler.
And thank you guys so much for dropping off our brother. You guys totally rock.
We are going to call your parents about this. We owe you guys one.
You're welcome, guys. It was our pleasure.
And here's a reward for you guys. For saving our brother. Here's $200 for you guys. You all earned it.
Wow, thanks you guys. We appreciate our rewards.
You're very welcome.
Well, Lincoln, we're about to leave now. We'll see you again soon.
Okay, you guys. Thanks again for saving my life.
You're welcome, Lincoln. See you soon.
Lincoln, we are so sorry about Chandler picking on you again. We know you don't deserve that kind of behavior from him.
But don't worry, dude. He is going to continue learning his own valuable lesson again, if he tries anything harsh to you.
It's okay, girls. I just can't tolerate his nonsense much longer. But thank you guys for looking after me. I appreciated that.
You're welcome, little bro. That's what families are for.
And to make you feel better, here's $100 for you.
Wow. Thank you so much, Lori. You're the best. I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Lincoln.
Okay, you guys, I am going to call Ash Ketchum and Benton's parents for saving our little brother.
Sounds like a great idea, Lori. I'm sure they will be proud of them for saving our little brother.
Ben, we heard that you and Ash rescued Lincoln from Chandler McCann. That was the bravest thing you've ever done. For that, you're ungrounded. You can go do whatever you want.
Yes. Thank you, Grandpa Max. You're the best.
Ash, we heard that you and Ben saved Lincoln's life from Chandler. That was the nicest thing you've ever done. For that, you are ungrounded. You can go do whatever you want.
Yes. Thanks, Mom. You're the best.